Hey, what's up you guys? In this video, we're gonna be talking about how to make $100 per day, even if you're broke. This is gonna be a great video for you guys, so stick around. Hey, what's up you guys? It's Nathan with Freedom Influencer. And I don't know if you can see that house behind me, but right now, it's a little bit chilly. My family and I are in New York, okay? Upstate New York, so we're not by the city at all. But we're out here just for about a week or so, and I'm gonna adjust the brightness here so you guys can kinda see. Let me show you. We're out here on this lake, which is beautiful. And so we're just gonna enjoy some family time for the week, but I wanted to jump on here and create a quick video for you guys, because if you guys are broke and you wanna start an online business, I'm gonna share two websites with you on how you can get started in your own online business and how it works. And this is especially good for you guys if you're broke, because it's either free to start or it's gonna be very low cost, and I'll explain all that here in just a minute. So, the two websites, here they are. The first one is called ClickFunnels, all right? If you're unfamiliar with ClickFunnels, and by the way, I'm gonna leave links in the description where you guys can get started with what I'm talking about for both of these websites today. And both of them have trials, okay? This is why this is powerful. If you're broke, if you don't have a lot of money to start an online business, that's why I'm sharing these two with you. So the first one's called ClickFunnels. This is a software where you can build out landing pages to start generating leads for your business, okay? The reason that I share this one with you is because here's the deal. It doesn't matter what business that you start online, you have to understand that you must be generating leads to grow your business, and which is basically capturing an email list and building up an email list of potential customers so that way you can later on sell products and services to them, all right? It's very powerful. Especially if you really start getting into it and start generating leads every single day, it's an amazing way, and what I believe to be the backbone of any online business, okay? So this is where you can use leverage, okay? Knowing that every single online business owner, or business owner period, needs to grow an email list, they need to be generating leads. So you can then position yourself with this software to then offer it to people so they can grow their businesses, okay? And you can do it by starting for free. They have a 14-day free trial, okay? And so what happens is you go out and you offer this program and software to people for them to get started in their business. How's that look? Make it darker a little bit. And what happens is they start on a free trial, and you're promoting this as an affiliate. And after the trial is over, they start paying monthly for this software, okay? And the lowest that they can pay is $97 per month. And then you get paid, I think it's 40% commission. So you're getting about $38 every single month for every single person that you refer to this software program, okay? Now, the next thing that I wanna share with you guys is an actual email autoresponder, okay? This is how you are personally gonna start generating leads for your business, and how other people are gonna do it as well. And so you guys can refer people to this software. I use GetResponse, so that's the one that I'm gonna share with you guys. I'll leave a link in the description. It will be my affiliate link as well. And you can offer this service as an affiliate as well and start making money. As people's email list grows, they're gonna pay monthly for this software, okay? Now, here's the other angle that you guys can take on this. Instead of just promoting these things, you can then use these softwares to start building your own business, okay? So yes, you can make money as an affiliate. Perfect example is if anyone watches this very video and clicks my links in the description and signs up for these products or services, and they start paying monthly after the trial period, I'm gonna make commissions, all right? I've made thousands of dollars doing exactly this, you guys. But the other thing that you can do, and what I recommend you do, is focus on a long-term brand, okay? Focus on a long-term brand. So what you would do is then you would use ClickFunnels as a customer, and you would build out a landing page where you're offering something for free, okay? Now, what I recommend, one of the fastest ways that you can do this is put together an ebook where you have knowledge in an area, where you put together an ebook that's very helpful to people, and then you give it away for free, okay? You can do this on social media, and you don't even have to pay anything. You can do this on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, and you can start giving this away for free. You will use ClickFunnels and GetResponse to start generating leads for your business. Now, this is a very low startup cost way. Start generating leads and then start selling them products, okay? And this is really the essence and backbone, what I talked about, of building an online business, is using these two softwares combined is the most powerful way to grow an online business, okay? So I hope that you guys got value out of this video. What you wanna do is, first of all, you can use my links below if you want. Those are, yes, they're affiliate links, but I really want you to take away some action steps from this video. So if you do decide to go this route, which I highly recommend you do, you need to start going out there and start, first of all, put together your ebook, okay? Then put together your landing page with ClickFunnels. There's tons of tutorials on that, on how you can build out your landing page. You can host for free your ebook in Dropbox to then use your email autoresponder to send it to their email, all right? And it really becomes automated. So once you guys have all that stuff set up, what you wanna do is find out what niche you're in, okay? And establish different topics that you can provide value on, okay? Whether you're a Facebook marketer, a YouTube marketer, if you already have a free blog or something, and you just wanna start creating content, building your brand, and giving this away for free, and then on the back end, selling products to your leads, all right? That is how online business works, all right, you guys? So I hope that you go out there, take action. I'd love to hear from you guys in the comments below. And if this is your first time here on my channel, we talk about how to make money online and generate a passive income for yourself so you can live a life of freedom. So if you want more videos just like this, I invite you to go down, subscribe to the channel, and hit that bell notification. Otherwise, YouTube won't show you my videos in the future. This is Nathan. I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye for now.